my name's Dustin Bangeter. I'm a regional sales manager here at Revolution Machine Tools. Wanted to introduce you to the Pipe Spool Master 32. This machine is designed to put bevels on the end of pipe. And the unique thing about this machine, specifically the 32, is its capacity range. It can go from 6 inches to 32 inches. Not just this machine, we can also go up to 60 inches, 48 inches, all the way up to 144 inches. We also have smaller machines. Now the really unique thing about this machine is that it can do complex bevels. It can do standard bevels. It can do your internal seed dimensions. It can do counter boring. We can even get this machine to do threading when necessary. The difference between other pieces of equipment and this one is that this one will do bevels extremely fast. For example, we have on the machine right now a 30-inch piece of stainless pipe with an inch and a half wall. We were able to put a complex bevel on this pipe in under 15 minutes. The unique thing as well about this machine is its ability to find true center. True center on a pipe. We all know that no pipe is truly round, and therefore finding the true center of your piece of material is extremely critical to putting a bevel on it. Therefore, built into this machine, we have the ability to raise and lower the pipe, both the left side and the right side, as well as actually take the cutting head and move it left to right. Therefore, you can find the true center of your pipe. You can make sure your seed dimensions are accurate. You can make sure your landings are accurate, and that your bevel is as concentric as absolutely possible on a pipe. We beveled a number of different pipes that were out of round, and we were able to come out with some very good results. Obviously, everyone wants a round pipe, but there are a lot of ways around dealing with an out of round pipe with the Pipe Spool Master. The other thing about this machine is that it has a conversational control. Essentially, you are just programming in dimensions. You're telling it your landings, you're telling it your angles, you're telling it your bevel, including your seed dimension, how far in you want to go. You can do counter boring with it. And it's all very easily programmed. The material handling that we suggest and we sell with the Pipe Spool Master is our up-down conveyor system. It has rollers that are able to hold a round piece of pipe. The conveyor system itself goes up and down so that you can make sure that your pipe is centered in the machine. The other unique thing about it is that it has a lazy Susan. It actually lifts the pipe so that you can flip the pipe 180 degrees and you can work on the other end without having a forklift or an overhead crane. The conveyor system that comes with this makes your material handling on especially heavy wall or large diameter pipe extremely easy. The advantages you get with the Revolution Machine Tool Pipe Spool Master series of pieces of equipment is flexibility. You can do a broad range of pipe diameter capacities, all the way down from 1 inch all the way up to 144 inch, depending on which machine you purchase. You can bevel an extremely fast time. For example, again, 30 inch pipe, 1.5 inch wall, complex bevel in 15 minutes. All done with one tool which has dual heads on it. It can handle everything that you need to do. You can also hard tool when you need to if you have a set profile that you want to maintain or you are doing constantly. You can also hard tool it, which can also speed up the process dramatically. But one of the key factors is your ability to find true center on a piece of pipe. That alone gives you a huge advantage over processing times as well as your quality. And beyond the equipment itself is Revolution Machinery's service here in the United States and North America. We are based here out of Salt Lake City, Utah, and we fully support all the equipment with our great service staff. And we invite you to hit our website at rmtus.com and check out all the other pieces of equipment that we offer.